So target market is kind of obvious, whoever drinks coffee. And before we threw out some stats, it's like 100 million people in America that drink coffee. So, and then you figure that in, figure out how many of those people.
Yeah, I mean, even just in this room, it seemed like the majority of people had coffee makers.
Or at least go to Dunk's every once in a while. So, competition. There is technology out there that allows you to automate home appliances, but a lot of it is DIY, so you have to have a little tech savvy. You have to be able to hook it up yourself, and a lot of people just can't do that. And that takes time and money, and so we want to offer something that is more of just technology in an application, just an upgrade that would already come with an existing coffee maker. It wouldn't necessarily be something that you would be hooking up yourself. So besides that, if you drink coffee, you're either making it yourself or you're gonna go buy it from like the drive-thru. So the other competition would be Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, and any of the other big drive-thru coffee places. And obviously, the big coffee makers are already working on this kind of thing. It just seems like a no-brainer. It's taking out an extra step in the morning for people. So Keurig, Black & Decker, Mr. Coffee, among others, those are the big ones.
Yeah, just to clarify, right now, I'm not so sure about Mr. Coffee, but I know Keurig is coming out or has a coffee maker that you can set the time on it, but nothing that you can do it remotely. So we'd still have enough differentiation to be successful. Yeah, and so just to make this successful, our team need an engineer, someone who's good with technology to make the actual device to put in the coffee maker and to help develop the app, and then a marketer. Basically, our end goal is to get a patent on this and then sell the technology to Keurig, and then just get a royalty for each unit that they sell, and then just a finance guy to figure out what that royalty should be and other figures.
So, the cost. Well, Dan did most of the numbers on these, but for the mobile application, it's kind of hard.
It can get pretty expensive.
Yeah.
But ours is pretty. We feel like ours is pretty straightforward. It's not that complex, so we're kind of putting a budget at $15,000. Maybe from more research, we'll be able to figure out if we can go even cheaper for that budget. And then there's also just the cost of creating the technology, the R&D behind that, materials, and then just the employee wages. And that's it.